potential Pokemon Masters to our next installment of Pokemon Leaf Green Nuzlocke. Now, I totally forgot that in Blaine's gym there are quizzes, so let's test your Pokemon knowledge. Pokemon quiz. Get it right and the door opens to the next room. Get it wrong and face the trainer. If you want to conserve your Pokemon's energy for the gym leader, then get it right. Here we go. Caterpie evolves into Metapod. You're absolutely correct. Go on through. Oh, I never would have guessed that one. Do you know how hot Pokemon Fire Breath can get? Fairly hot, I guess, since it's fire. Super nerd! Eric wants to battle! There we go. See, Vulpix, you got nothing on me. Bye bye now. There you go, if at first you don't succeed, just repeat the process again and again. And again, yeah. No change even if you bought. Sorry guys, but I think Monica is gonna steamroll you. Yeah, let's do another quiz. Pokemon quiz, get it right and doors open to the next room, get it wrong and face a trainer. If you want to conserve your Pokemon for the gym leader, then get it right. There are 9 certified Pokemon League badges. No. I mean, yes there is, but... yes, might as well fight you. I've studied Pokemon thoroughly, you can't win! Super Nerd wants to battle. Avery sent out Ponyta. Can you try and fire spin me? I mean, I guess maybe I should save some for the gym leader. I can always just heal up beforehand. Yeah, that's a really weird... If you want to conserve your energy for the gym leader, you best answer the quiz right. But I can always just... leave... and go to the Pokemon Center at any point I want. It's not like as soon as you walk in the building, you're stuck in here. That would make more sense, actually. As like a game mechanic. As soon as you went into the gym and started your gym challenge, you couldn't leave. So you had to either use items or have only Pokemon faint and then get the gym challenge. It's really odd that they would try and implement that, but it's just... might as well just fight these guys. Get the extra levels. Wow, my studies were insufficient. Get it right, yeah, okay. Poliwag evolves 3 times. Well, technically, again, yes. I mean, it doesn't evolve 3 times, but it can evolve into 3 different things. I like using fire type Pokemon. I just do! Okay. No, I was holding that against you. Ramon sent out Ponyta. Okay, now that's a high level. That I'm gonna enjoy. Although I get a feeling it's gonna be the same as every other fight. Just a feeling I have, guys. Morakot's trying to learn Psychic. Finally, about time. I'll get rid of all confusion. Too hot to handle. Okay, yep, let's get to the question. an electric move effective against ground. No! What kind of quest is this? I know why Blaine became a trainer. Oh, okay. Good for you. Okay, you got like a decent level Pokemon as well. Will you survive? Nope. My Monica is just too good. Ow! Let's see if he'll give me a proper answer. Our leader Blaine became lost in the mountains, but good. Mech fell when a fiery bird Pokemon appeared. Its light allowed Blaine to find his way down. Wait, hold on. Our leader Blaine became lost in the mountains, but good. But good. Night fell when a fiery bird Pokemon appeared. Okay, I'm gonna test something now. Let's do this quiz and then fail it. Pokemon of the same kind and level are not identical. No, they're all the same. Sorry, bad call. Okay, yeah, so he just comes over. I've been to many gyms, but this one best suits my style. Dusty wants to battle. Oh no, it's holding a grudge against me. I can't remember what that does. Does that remove my PowerPoints? I want to remove PowerPoints. Yeah, okay. Well, I lost that one remaining PowerPoint. Good call, Vulpix. Oh no, it's detected me. But you didn't help with that though. Yowza, too hot! Is there anyone else to fight? Yeah, there is. But I think I'll... Do I have... I have an elixir. I don't have a max ether, but you have any just between... Yeah, I've got a couple of ethers here. So I'll just use my name. Saves time. What else do I do? Let's swap Monica to Beyonce for this. No! Edward for this next one. Pokemon quiz, get it right! TM28 contains Tombstone 8, that's not even a thing. Jizo game. Jizo. Fire is weak against H2O. Oh, look at me, I'm so smart. I say H2O. Do we else? You're also. Oh no, it's got a long attack. You're also weak to going underground. So, really, you're weak to a lot of things. Last is a permanent thing? Yeah, maybe it is. Or maybe it's just till next one. I don't know. Oh, snuffed out! Well, anyway, I think that's the gym next. So I will swap over back to more. I'll heal her up. While we're here. I think we'll be good to go from here. Ha! I am Blaine, the red-hot leader of Cinnabar Gym. My fiery Pokemon are all rough and ready with intense heat. They incinerate all the challengers. Ha! You better have Burn Heal. Leader Blaine wants to battle. Blaine sent out Growlithe. Yeah, there you go. See, this guy's got a massive level spike. No, oh, that's super effective. I don't like that. Stop. Yeah. Okay. His bite might be a bit stronger as well. Let's see how. Okay, he is kind of strong. He's gonna heal up to this, so I'm gonna use Amnesia. Maybe, nah, it's fine, I got one of the two potions, so it'll be okay. Thank goodness for Quick Claw. Oh. Well, that was just really hard. Did you like Fire Blast me? Get out of here. Wow, that's a lot of speeds. Okay, let's see how Edward fares up against Ponyta. All of his Pokemon just have Fire Blast. Yeah, could be a bit harsh. Oh, that's not too bad. Rapidash might be a lot stronger. Let's heal up. So he does next. Yeah, so he's just gonna spam Fire Blast. Okay, so that didn't do. It's a crit though. Fire Blast is not yet, so we should be okay. Maybe, oh, Edward. Stay safe. There you go, as long as Dig hits, we're fine. Come on, Edward. I have burned down to nothing. Not even ashes remain. You have earned the Volcano Badge. Ha! The Volcano Badge heightens the special side of your Pokemon. Here, you can have this too. Fire Blast is the ultimate fire technique. Don't waste it on water Pokemon. I'm pretty sure Slowbro can learn Fire Blast. I don't really have anything else that could use it, so. Well, let's leave this place now. 7 badges down, 1 more to go. Huh. Hey, if it isn't Jojo, look, it's me, Bill, long time no see. I'm actually doing something with the plot tonight. Well, listen, since you met up here, how about spending time with me? There's a little island not too far from here called One Island. A friend invited me, so I'm on my way out there. How about it? Feel like coming with me? No. What, are you too busy? Well, alright, the port hasn't arrived here yet anyway. I'll be waiting in the Pokemon Center over there. Now, do I have to go there? I'm not sure if I do. I'll just go straight to the Ready and Save. No, I'll heal up first. Thank you. Alright, so if I just try and go to the gym, will it let me in, or will I have to do all that stuff at One Island first? Oh no, yeah, so I don't even have to go to One Island. I can just come straight here. Yo, champ in the making! Even I don't know the Viridian gym leader's identity. But one thing's certain, this will be the toughest of all gym leaders. Also, I heard this trainer here likes ground type Pokemon. So you don't know it, but like, obviously everyone else is here would, and Dio is clearly one here, so clearly he should know, so you must be running out of steam by now, and I just got here. Cool trainer Yuji would like to battle. Yuji, send out Sandslash. Really just all Pokemon that are best suited for everyone. That's cool. That's gonna be a good place for him to level 9. Oh, an Onix. Just keep them coming, guys. Keep them coming. Get Pepperoni all that good experience. More rock and ground type Pokemon, that's fine with me. Who's he got last? Oh, a Marowak, okay. Well, that's easy enough. I ran out of gas! Should have been using steam like me. Roar! I'm working myself into a rage! Maybe shouldn't be doing that? He said that, oh, that ground type Pokemon matchup! Yeah, let's leech seek this guy. Although, like, his fighting moves won't do much against my poison type anyway. So, I think I'm fine. Critical hit, okay, so it did decent enough damage on the crit. Did you have some mission in me? No, I'll just take that health, thank you very much. Yeah, I'll launch it too. Ooh, I think that's cool. Eh. Yeah, these guys aren't gonna be much for Pepperoni. That's sushi! Whoa! I'm still not worthy. Pokemon and I, we make a wonderful music together. Yeah, well, that whip you would. But I can just easily kill someone again. Oh, level 44. You are in perfect harmony. Well, tune in next time, guys, for our next gym challenge. That's right, we're doing back-to-back gym challenges. How exciting! I didn't realise I could just do this. I instantly assumed I'd have to go to one island. So hopefully my Pokemon will be at a decent enough level. Till then, keep catching.